I think this is the shortest flush valve in the world.